It's early morning and the start of another beautiful South Florida day. Anxious to beat the afternoon storms, a dive boat motors into Biscayne Bay. On board, the most unlikely of dive teams. A crew of combat veterans from Force Blue and the UDT SEAL Association, along with marine scientists from the University of Miami and the Frost Museum of Science, and members of the Miami Super Bowl 54 host committee, all bonded together for a mission funded by the NFL, Verizon, Pernod Ricard, and the Florida DEP. Their goal? To harvest and outplant 100 corals in honor of the NFL's 100th season.
We're at the restoration site. A mission in place to restore 100 of these staghorn corals onto the site. So we've arranged the plot to look like a football field. So each buddy group is actually going to take one of the yard lines to outplant 12 corals to build the perimeter of the field. And then we're going to complement the inner part with a lot more of the high density restoration to really make it a beautiful site.
Though just the beginning, the men and women involved in these dives see them as a catalyst for change. A real chance to bring much needed attention to the decline of the world's coral reefs and the challenges that too many veterans face when their tour of duty ends.
They were amazing. It was so awesome to work with people that clearly have insane experience underwater, know what they're doing, are driven by purpose. It was an awesome group.
This February, millions will tune in to watch Super Bowl 54. When they do, they'll find amazing examples of caring, compassion, and teamwork on just another beautiful South Florida day.